on Raw. And Kate, you recall the night after WrestleMania when The Rock said that his goal one day was to regain the WWE Championship. Well, we now know we may learn more about these plans in just 2 weeks from tonight.
All right, and the reason we know it is because, check this out, just as we went on the air tonight, look what The Rock tweeted right here. Rock is going to be live at the 1,000th episode.
Yeah, that is the huge breaking news, ladies and gentlemen. In 2 weeks, live in St. Louis, the 1,000th episode of Monday Night Raw. Yeah. The Rock will be live in St. Louis. He's going to join a whole cast of characters, which also includes, remember, Brock Lesnar, who will answer Triple H's challenge to whether or not they'll have a match at SummerSlam.
What a night that's going to be.
So we're back on Raw, big tag team action, four participants in the Money in the Bank ladder match for a World Heavyweight Championship contract in this tag team matchup, and we are joined at ringside by the very lovely Vicky Guerrero, the business associate of Dolph Ziggler.
How are you, Michael?
I'm great, Vicky. How are you doing?
I'm great. I hope you're having a great night tonight.
I'm having a wonderful night now that you're out here, and of course here is your client, Dolph Ziggler, showing off as usual in the ring.
Looking like perfection. I know he's going to win this Sunday at Money in the Bank.
Vicky, that's a nice perfume you're wearing tonight. Did you have to marinate in it?
I'm sorry. Do you hear a voice? I don't seem to hear anything.
Oh, by the way, congratulations on the work that you did as the general manager of both Raw and SmackDown last week. Wonderful job.
I am confident I'm going to be permanent general manager of Raw.
I know you're kidding now, right?
Of course, that announcement will come in 2 weeks at the 1,000th episode of Monday Night Raw as Christian.
Look at this.
I can see my name in lights now.
Yeah, Vicky Guerrero,
General Manager.
Yes.
That's right, Michael.
This love fest out here. Let's pay attention to this match.
And here is a man, Tenzai, who was upset by that man, Tyson Kidd, last week on Monday Night Raw, and then attacked Kidd in the locker room, so upset and frustrated after that loss.
Christian, that's the way you got to react to Tenzai. Get out of the way. Oh, nice.
Christian missile dropkick to the massive Tensai. And there's Sakamoto, Tensai's worshiper. Ziggler takes advantage. The referee was dealing with Sakamoto. And Tensai, look at the size of that man.
Oh my gosh.
Tensai and Dolph victorious.
Oh, don't be on the track when that train's coming.
Ziggler's
so smart, he didn't do anything in that match.
He's perfection, Jerry. Don't be jealous.
Well, Vicky Guerrero, thank you for joining us here tonight as Dolph and Tensai pick up the victory in this big tag team matchup.
We won,
and look at Tensai again upset that he was defeated by Tyson Kidd last week at Monday Night Raw, continues to take out his frustration over that embarrassment and that humiliation. It's Tensai, he's a bad dude.
Yeah, he's bad, all right, somebody needs to get out here and see if they can get him under control. What's this? Not on the floor. No.
The hardest part of the ring, the apron. And Tyson Kidd went back first.
Oh, my gosh. Oh, earth. Look at Vicky Guerrero. I don't think Vicky Guerrero would want this guy in her stable, would she?
Remember, Tensai is in that Money in the Bank ladder match this coming Sunday. He is going to be a force to be reckoned with. Well, you know, the WWE Board of Directors is watching. They're going to name the new permanent general manager of Raw and SmackDown at the 1,000th episode celebration in 2 weeks. Vicky did a great job last week, but I'm going on the record and saying that, well, my vote is to the anonymous GM to run Raw and SmackDown all the time.
Oh, please, Cole. The only reason you like that is because you get to prance up there and get all that face time as you read what the
what
general manager
are you talking
said.
About?
That's exactly
well, who would you support for the whole thing?
Well, just my opinion, Teddy Long to run SmackDown and Mick Foley
run Raw.
You
have no idea what you're talking about,
Walt.
You have absolutely no idea what you're talking about.
Oh, you idiot.
Oh, I'm so, no, whoa, whoa, I'm sorry.
You idiot.
Jerry, I'm sorry. I got to handle this.
Idiot.
And I quote. Go away. This can't be right. I can't read this. There is no way that I'm reading this. I am not reading this tonight.
What?
Now I see why you don't want to read it. and I quote, seeing Cole and Lawler bicker is bringing back some great memories. So tonight, in a WrestleMania rematch from my era as general manager, Jerry Lawler will face Michael Cole!
WWE Universe decide if this match should take place.